Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question by using properties of determinants. Show that determinant x, x square, y, z, y, y square, z, x, z, z square, x, y is equal to x minus y into y minus z into z minus x into x, y plus y, z plus z, x. So let's start the solution. We have on the left hand side x, x square, yz, y, y square, zx, z, z square, xy. By applying R2 goes to R2 minus R1 and R3 goes to R3 minus R1. We get our left hand side is equal to, now row 1 is as it is, x, x square, y, z, R2 goes to R2 minus R1. So this is y minus x, y square minus x square, zx minus yz. Or now R3 goes to R3 minus R1. So we have, this is z minus x, z square minus x square, and this is xy minus yz. This is again equal to xy minus x, z minus x, x square, y plus x into y minus x, z plus x into z minus x. Again, this is yz and this is x minus y and this is y into x minus z. Now, clearly, y minus x is common in R2 and z minus x is common in R3. So, by taking out factors y minus x and z minus x from R2 and R3 respectively, we get our left hand side is equal to this is x, x square, y, z. Now y minus x is common here. So this is 1, y plus x and this is minus z. Again z minus x is common from R3. So we are left with 1, z plus x and this is minus y. Now by applying R3 goes to R3 minus R2, we get our left hand side is equal to, this is equal to y minus x into z minus x. Now x, x square, y, z, 1, y plus x and minus z. R3 goes to R3 minus R2. So this is 1 minus 1, 0. This is z plus x minus y minus x. So this is z minus y. and this is minus y plus z. Clearly z minus y is common in R3. So by taking out common, z minus y common from R3, we get our left hand side is equal to y minus x into z minus x into z minus y. This is x, x squared, yz, 1, y plus x minus z, 0, 1, 1. Now, by applying C2 goes to C2 minus C3, we get our left hand side is equal to y minus x, z minus x, z minus y, x 1 0, C2 goes to C2 minus C3. So this is x square minus yz, y plus x plus z. This is 1 minus 1, 0. So again yz minus z and 1. Now expanding along R3, we get this is equal to, now y minus x is can be written as x minus y, and z minus y as y minus z into z minus x. Now expanding along R3, so we get x into x plus y plus z minus 1 into x square minus yz. So this is minus x square plus yz. So this is equal to x minus y, y minus z, z minus x into x square plus xy plus xz minus x square plus yz. So this is equal to x minus y, y minus z, z minus x into xy plus yz plus zx. So this is our right hand side. This only we have to prove. So we have proved that our given determinant is equal to x minus y into y minus z into z minus x into xy plus yz plus zx. Hence, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence, proved. I hope this question is clear to you. Bye and enjoy yourself.